What's up? So check it. Miss Jennifer was going to come out here and tell the Bible story, but I figured I would come out and like set her up for it, right? Because we're talking about the virtue of hope, which is believing that something good can come out of something bad, like Marshall's acting, okay? So, I'm just kidding. I love him to pieces. Okay, so here's the thing, right? So our Bible story, Cammy already started, as you saw in the sketch before this, and she's doing a fabulous job telling the story about Paul and how he was a prisoner on a ship, and the ship got shipwrecked, and they were stranded on an island, and they lost all hope of being saved, right? But guess what? It gets better than that. So I figured I would come out here because Cammy tried to, you know, sing the Bible story to a song. Well, no one does that better than me. So, if you will allow me in my tight pants, I would like to sing a song to encourage our hearts to have hope. Because hope will rock us, right? I said hope will rock you. Hit the music. Acts 27's where our story be about Paul and some men sailing across the sea with a storm in their face, no hiding place. The boat was destroyed, Paul never lost faith. He had angel be, he'll rock you. Come on, sing it! Angel be, he'll rock you. The crew was all scared, gave up hope of being saved, but Paul stood up and said, men, be brave. Get that fear off your face. Courage, embrace. God will soon rescue us from this place. H-O-P will rock you. Sing it! H-O-P will rock you. Believing something good will come out, something bad is the virtue of hope. You got to have to put fear in this place. God's word embrace. His bigger storytelling through your case. Sing it, H-O-P-E will rock you. Sing it!